Whoa. Come on now. I'll kill her. Neil, my name's Adam. About you and I, we talked this out, huh?
Come any closer and I slice her from ear to ear. Drop her gun on the ground and kick it to me.
All right. I'm gonna give you a loaded gun.
You knew that, right?
Where are you, Ruzig?
What's your endgame here, brother?
You got no way out. Why don't you let her go? Come with me.
No!
We have Jeffrey. He gave you up.
Jeffrey wouldn't do that.
I mean, how do you think we found you?
What are you gonna do? You gonna jump on a boat? I mean...
You haven't hurt her yet. We can still work this out.
Shut up!
Don't do this.
You got a backup gun, I know it! Give it to me!
See, you're smart, Neil. You're smart. Not even my partner Marlon knows about the backup.
Ruzik's at the Marlin yacht. Everybody move in.
Listen, I'm gonna make a deal with you, okay? You let her go, I let you go. Right now, I just want the girl safe.
Call Swatton?
There's no time for that. Halstead and Alinsky, move into position.
We're backing out of here. The moment I see someone flash metal at me, she's dead. I mean it.
None of that needs to happen. All right? We're not going there.
You got the shot?
Affirmative.
Light him up.
Hey, don't look at him.
What's your name?
Kate.
I'm Adam. Sit you down right here, okay? All right? It's okay. This is Detective Lindsay. So once you call me, I'll just ask you a couple questions.
Okay.
Do you have any favors we can call?
Yeah, it's my business. Okay, we'll get it. Get everybody here.
Just take a second.
Saw some action when you were stationed in Italy, I take it.
A little, yeah.